Hello, my fellow hunters and huntresses. Welcome back to the lodge. I'm your host, GameHunter, and welcome back to part 3 of Darksiders the Warmastered Edition. You remember in the previous episode we got, well, I think we rescued, well, not rescued, but released Samuel, and he put us on the path to find Tiamat, or Tiamat, something like that. I can't remember the name, I know it's something like that. And we got hit with a war guardian that said he can't open things, so he's give us a power so we can go and shut these dimensions or something like that. Anyway, so yeah, so that's what we'll be doing in this episode, so let's get cracking. I'd like to thank you everybody for the support towards the channel. It's been great. We're slowly on our way to the 1k. He's going up and down, 9-5, 9-5. We're about halfway there, so we'll get there eventually. No rush. Alright. I'm guessing these are going to be challenges if I remember right, so. Here we go. Yeah, I think you'll say that different things will be different. Portals to get a key or some sort. Defeat 40 enemies within the time limit. That should be easy, isn't it? Right, let's go.
Surely this is no challenge for the likes of you!
That's an easy one to start with.
Excellent!
Yeah, yeah. Keep it quiet. One thing done. One down. And three to go.
Huh.
guaranteed I'll get a horse early this one. I'm not like dealing with death and fury. Well, not even fury don't have it, but she can walk quite quickly. Here we go. Number two. Let's see what we've got to face in this one. Kill 50 enemies before war's infected health depletes. Bonus souls will be ward. Oh, so we're going to be down. That's not what I wanted. Oh, pee off. Knotted. Hate them. Bloody nuisance. Yes. Now, come on, dickhead. So you'd have to do that if you just get one of these to adjust it. That's it, good guy. That's it, 50, goodbye. Right, you'd have to kill you, bye-bye. Useless, I hate them. That one's over.
I always knew you had it in you.
Two down. Two to go. Now that's aping up. Keep forgetting the flipping controls. Here comes number three. No one knows where you've got to use cars to kill people. This turn. Oh yeah. That is when we start doing instant kills, it's quite easy. Come on. You just gotta jump straight to the next one. Goodbye, batties. And there you go, that's four. Five. High fly. Guy would have to touch the ground. Well, I did so well with that. Oh well. So we've got eight there. Bloody great with them big guys. Get knotted. Two of them. Come on, son, play the game. Oh, get stuffed. Would you get peed? Where the hell's that? Quick, get him, get him, get him, 29. They're going to do all the work for us, come on. Yes! Goodbye. Give you two, that's just pure cheek.
Excellent.
Thank you. You forget I've got this back. Who's that good about that opener? And three down. One to go. Definitely that way. This is what with the cards. Defeat finding runners using aerial combos within the time limit. Oh, I see. That's one. Start with that one. Block counter. Walls of reflective instances have been awoken, allowing you to counter attack physical and projectile threats. Press RB just before the moment of impact.
Now that was entertaining. Can we do it again?
No, thank you. Once is more than enough. Now let's get through this gate.
That must be the last of them. Let's get out of here.
Where do you think I'm going?
Sisters praise you.
Ravager, this enhancement increases war's damage with environmental weapon attacks. Right, so this has got a weapon in hand. Right, let's get that on. Right, let's continue on towards the balls. I'm sure there'll be more challenges and puzzles to come. So once I've completed this one, I won't be able to do number two though, because it crashes, so you get to a certain point, because I don't know if you noticed, it's on my channel, but I can't continue because it kept crashing. is annoying when you've got so far through and it won't get past a certain point. Every time you reload it just kept crashing at the same point. So I had to give it up. Naughty little monkey. We can't go through there yet because we need to go straight across. Going off the edge there, didn't you, little naughty? Right, through the door we go. Broken stair. Ah, yes. This is where I saw a little brain at my screen, so I'm slowly catching up to where he was. Come on. Bossing it, that's right. Still quite a way away then. So nothing around here. So the only way is up. Got a building down here. Let's see what you can do. Come on, Vilgrim, where are you? There you are. Weapon massive.
See anything you like?
Alright, calm down, you sound a bit creepy.
You are as wise as you are powerful. Too hard a bargain, friend. Greetings.
Oh, I'll learn it as we go. Right, into the building we go. We need to get back up onto the highway, it looks like. Souls here. Here we go, onto the highway. Definitely nothing that way. Oh, here comes our favourite bat. Do I really need help? Oh no, it's a life share, so it's lucky I came back. That's just the point there where it learns that you should always check things because you never know. We've got to fight him, it looks like. Come on, throw it. Down, I think. Find the key. Goodbye. So, down again. Just a key. It certainly is. Map up we go. Oh no, I remember this. It goes on a while. So the port saved it.
This way.
It's nothing. Some demon trick.
I know what I saw.
He's right.
Uriel.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient. From neither the White City nor the Black Depths. Something lost between. Helgard, to arms!
Slay him! Bring him down.
Thank you. You've got to a checkpoint. Oh no. Yes, got him. Got to get to the end now. Now, this is a long journey, isn't it? The end. Could have those ladder boss. One step closer to the boss.
Tiamat, I assume? Guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.
Guess you're not. Right guys, sorry about the longer video, 45 minutes. I didn't realise that bit was coming up, because I know how long that bit takes to get through, so I apologise for that. But I've enjoyed the episode, I hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope to see you back at the lodge for the next part, where hopefully we might be getting closer to fighting the first boss. So yeah, so thanks for that. Thank you very much, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now.